What's nice about this game, though, is it doesn't try to force these in-game purchases on you. The game developers were like, if you want to kill your entire family and swap them out with people that look different... Oh, hello.